Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time, compiled in 2017 by Rolling Stone magazine, to better appreciate country music. The next artist, I heard one of his tracks when I did the 2014 list. I didn't mind that one. We're going to go to another song from the 70s, from 1975. This is Out of Hand. Right, that was decent. I liked his vocals in this one. He's very pitchy, and to me it almost sounded like a slight yodel in there, so that was cool. I enjoyed that. Yeah, this was a faster pace than the previous one that I did of him. Last one also about a relationship, and I think that the theme of that song was about him drowning in sorrows and alcohol. And this, yeah, I enjoyed his vocals in this for sure. And the guitar work I liked, and there's a bit of a change up in it too. And yeah, it was catchy as well. So yeah, it was decent. So we're going to go up a few years. We're going to fast forward to 1988 for the next one. So let me know what these songs mean to you, when it's the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally. And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again and take care.